Uh-oh. This isn't good. Okay, this thing should go faster. Should go. Can't get done with the Mach, but this thing should go fast. This is probably the fastest in Arma 3 at the moment. Faster than the SU-35. Oh, here we go. Alright. Oh my god, I got up to 32K, which is atmospheric. Alright, I need to get. I need to get turned. So if I'm already, yeah, I'm already going faster than the SU-35. It wasn't a dive. This isn't even a full dive. It's just, oh, this is a full dive now. Okay, once you get past 20K, I should be able to control the plane again. Yep, alright. I believe we're at Mach 2. So it hit 2,500, so at one point, and bam. And a huge shockwave. Yes, this plane is still flying, this is in VR. Why don't we go blow some stuff up? Can't even see it, I'm going so fast. I hear them exploding behind me. In a straight line, this will go past Mach 1. Which it should. We're gonna dive. I don't know how much faster I'm gonna dive. I'll have to check later. So 2,500 at the top. That was its cap. Oh my god, I'm going so fast. Oh my god, I just did that. That would, like, kill you that turn. Oh, okay. Well, that's enough of this. I'm gonna go see how fast it is.